Hello, today I'm going to show you an awesome unboxing video by me for you. Today, let me introduce you the Sneaky Zine 13 Pieces Repair Tools Removal Outer Interior Car Door Lever Panel Engine Installer Removal Tool Repair Plier Clip Plastic Clamp. And the color is red. This you will need to get remove of your covers inside and outside of your car. Modern cars are not screwed anymore. They are clipped. And so you will need a tool or a set like this set. And I bought it because there are so many scratches in my car interior because I used before a flat screwdriver for this. And after I used the flat screwdriver, I make so many scratches in my interior. This is not nice. But this set will get you on a new level of a DIY garage. Remove trim, molding door panels and dashboards easily. It works great for furniture, repair soft and hardwoods, upholstery, leatherwork, etc. Works for interior and exterior trim and panels. Quite convenient to carry. One set car panel removal tool. It contains 13 pieces. Door upholstery remover, one clip removal plier, and 11 pieces car audio remove instruments. And this product is a combination of prying tools and car audio key. It can be used not only in the car, but also in your household. Easily and safely to remove radio panel, trim molding, door panels, and dashboards. Great for automotive, snap on trim panel and molding removal. Reduce the convolve and protruding scars left by using screw knife or other non-efficient tools, like I did. High quality rugged design that made of durable plastics. And in this case, plastic is a better choice because a screwdriver is made out of metal, and metal is hard and plastic is flexible. It works on interior and exterior trim, wide edge remover, handle remover, or upholstery clip remover. The weight of the product is 750 gram. The color is red, the material is plastics, as I told you. The item types, 11 pieces of audio removal tools, condition 100 brand new and high quality parts. One door upholstery remover, one clip removal pliers, 11 pieces for car audio remove instrument, but you can also use these things for different other things. I used it for removing glue from my tires. It was a hard and aggressive glue on my rims, and I had to remove them because I am going to replace the lack over it. For this, it has to be fat-free and glue-free. And I think about how can I do this. And my idea was to use one of these 11 pieces of audio removal tools for this. I used them to get it out of my rims. And it was easy to use. You can have a look for this. I have post a video about my rims on YouTube too on this channel, and I used it, and it was an easy floating way to get it off by using brake fluid too, of course. And inside this product, this package included one door upholstery remover, and this is nice because it's like a clamp. And it's easy to lift up these clamps and one clip remover pliers. I told you the 11 pieces of car audio remove instruments and others. 6 inches remover wide type, 7 inch remover pull type, 8 inch remover handy type, 7 inch remover narrow type, 8.5 inches upholstery clip remover, 8 inch angle clip panel remover, 8 inches flat clip panel remover, 8 inches panel remover, 8 inches sharp panel remover, 8 inches clip panel remover, and an 8 inches straight panel remover. And this all contains in one set. And I needed 5, 6, 7 times before I am using these tools. Yeah, of course. I think you have, if you are a mechanic, if you are have a garage, a DIY garage, so you have to use one of these tools, really. And if you're buying this cheap tool, you have it in one box or in one bag. You can use it if you need it. Easy going. I like it. So that it is. How it works, you can see on my channel in different, so many different videos I use that. And then, thanks for watching. Please subscribe me and give me a positive feedback. And see you next time again on my channel, please. Soon.